Be cool, nobody gets hurt.
We charge
the
beat!
Hope they have nightmares about this.
Doesn't look like nothing.
What's wrong?
I left some of her things back at Marty's. Everything I do is wrong. I can't even run away right.
Look, it's not such a big deal. We'll just head over to Marty's and go get him.
Well, what about Marty?
Well, what about him?
Thanks, Vic. You're something else.
I don't like the look of these guys.
Aren't they the guys from the quad bike race?
So you cheats have shown your ugly bitch-ass faces. If Marty heard you talking to me like that...
Marty? Marty said the next time he saw you, he'd turn you out.
Back off, white trash.
White trash? You wanna do this, bitch boy? You fitting to die, boy?
I don't wanna kill you, but I will.
I'll shuck you like a corn cob.
I ain't messing around.
Thank the Constitution for this.
You want a scrap, huh? You about to taste my fist?
You having fun?
Let's go, lady. Let's go. I'll shuck you like a corn cob. You fitting to die, boy?
You enjoying this?
You gonna be a hero?
You about to taste my fist? You want a scrap, huh?
Yes, it's loaded.
Look at my gun. Be cool.
I'm sweating like a hoe in church.
I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You about to take my fist?
You want a bullet in you?
Be cool or get shot. Your call.
I'll get my baby's things.
You should have just bought new.
I will. I just found Marty's wallet inside. I'm going shopping. That asshole owes me.
Thank you.
Marty ain't gonna be too happy when he finds out you ripped him off.
Like I give a shit! Vance, I never knew I could have such a good time.
A great time? Oh yeah, we had a riot.
And you were great! Well, I better get on inside. See you later.
I got kicked out of the army.
You ain't see me, soldier.
Woohoo! I got gas!
Her cooking is a biological weapon.
She don't even know I work here.
Get your bitch ass hands off of me!
Ah!
I'm supposed to ask permission to board! So it seems I got some competition.
What do you mean?
Them damn cholos are trying to muscle in on my repo business. It's time I sent them a message.
Grenades?
I just want to make sure they hear what I have to say.
Cause a boat! I'm too fuerte for these cochinos. He's like one big puta waiting for pizza.
You want some more of this? I don't want to kill you, but I will.
Payaso!
Annoy me, and you're dead. Good to meet you. You want to get shot, friend?
It's time to diversify my inches, Vince.
Vic.
Whatever. We're going into the whoring business. We're gonna take over place up yonder. Once we're in, it's party time. Yes, sirree, boy. I just got me an inch I need scratching. Shame you're queer, boy. I might have tossed you a bone.
Thanks, but I don't need you tossing my bone.
Just get up there and clean the damn place out, Vince.
My vessel, baby.
Last night I was being bail. Porno videos are the way to go.
What in the sweet hell, tarnation?
I'm gonna go see my cousin in San Andreas.
Get killed, amigo. Oh. Look at my gun. Be cool.
Permission aboard!
I said, what kind of name is Thorkill? Oh, here he is, tough boy, the big man.
How high can you jump, boy?
Boy? Oh, you're pretty tough, you inbred piece of white trash. Why don't you come down here and ask me that again, huh?
I ain't scared of you.
Oh, yeah? Then why is your voice cracking? boy.
All right, enough.
I ain't scared.
You stop disturbing the goddamn neighbors with this bullshit.
I'm just saying.
I pay you to help me, not to argue. You hear?
Loud and clear, yeah. Boss.
Good. Now, we got some problems with them Cholos. They've been threatening my girls. Now, I want you to teach them some respect. Anyway, I told him, you bring her over to me. I don't care if she's 14. I like her boobs.
Over here, quick!
Relax. We've got more than rubbers for protection.
Come on, let's go! No place for a lady.
That was fun. Baby, you're incredible.
Just glad to be of service, ladies. Take it easy, girls. Look after yourselves out there.
made me hit your rear.
Phil, baby, would I screw you over?
Yeah, you would.
Bullshit! I wouldn't. Not to you, not to a brother in arms. Come on, give me a hug. Ah, screw you over.
Nah, you'd never screw anyone over, would you?
Oh, look who it is. Saint Victor of Vance, the holier-than-thou killer. All these principles you go around shooting people.
I do what I gotta do.
Ooh.
After I trusted an asshole.
You enjoyed it, brother. Admit it. Because you're a maniac, huh? I gave you a life.
Go to hell, Martinez.
Uh-huh. See, Phil, I saved Vic. And I can save you, too. Huh?
What does this scumbag want?
He wants me to go over to some warehouse and see if his merchandise is all there. That's all.
Hey, it's cool. Go with him, Vicky boy, if you don't trust me. But Phil, you owe me after what you said.
You said that was forgotten.
If you do this.
I'll explain as we drive, Vic. It's time for me to get another drink.
What was that about? You've got to go.
No, I got drunk and told Martinez I didn't trust him no more. I said he was an asshole.
He is an asshole.
No, I am. 'Cause now he won't put any work my way until I do trust him. Let's get this over with. Drive easy, Vic. The last of my boom shine is in the back of the truck. I'm through with that demon drink. Hallelujah! It's a sober life for me, bud. Sober. S-O-B-E-R.
All the cars are boat, you dig?
Who the hell are these guys? Hey, fellas, Martinez...
Yeah, Martinez said bye-bye.
Hot damn! Play fair, fellas. What about the damn Geneva Convention?
Well, there, Shift, you don't pull my jet.
Oh. Sure, I'll take you on, buddy. Come here.
Oh.
Will, do something!
Hey! My boom shot!
This round's on daddy, assholes!
I think we've both outgrown our usefulness to Martinez.
Sure he wants us dead? Shitting asshole, I'm gonna lay low for a while. I reckon you should too.
Screw that! I ain't hiding from that piece of shit.
Remember, discretion's the better part of valor. Good luck, soldier.
Where's Louise?
What? He took her! That animal, he took her! He's gonna do something wicked to her!
Wait, who took her and who are you?
Mary Jo, her sister. Who are you?
Vic, a friend.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Who took her?
That monster, Marty. He said he's gonna turn her out!
Jesus, it's his own wife.
Yeah, but he wanted to turn me out, too! I promise you he did!
Don't make me hit your rear!
Look, can you just drop me off at the head?
Ah!
Thank you.
of your whore, Marty!
You've been whoring yourself on that Vic. Don't you deny it. Well, if you're gonna act like a whore, you're gonna be one. Get in that truck! Shit!
Vic, help!
You looking for trouble, Vince?
Tarnation!
I'll shuck you like a corn cob! You fitting to die, boy?
This is not happening to me! Don't make me do this!
You about to taste my fist?
I'm sweating like a hoeing shirt!
I'll shuck you like a corn cob!
Obstáculos.
keep, girl, and you're gonna lock it!
Believe you killed him! How am I gonna look after my baby now?
You what? Marty was an asshole! He treated you worse than shit!
I'm sorry! I just... Hey, look! Marty's kin are gonna be coming for you now. We better get you someplace safe.
Move your bitch ass!
I can handle Marty's kin, Louise.
I just want to make sure you're safe, that's all.
Look, you and Mary Beth are gonna be better off without Marty, you know?
Are we? It's just everything's changing so fast.
Everything's gonna be fine.
You're okay, Vic Vance. I've been thinking over what you said about me and the baby being better off without Marty, and I've got a plan. Why don't you take over Marty's business?
I'm no gang boss.
No, but you could be. Come on, we both need the cash, honey. First, we need to get some guys together.
I'm supposed to ask permission to board. Ah!
Imperialist coward!
Wanna make some money?
I bought a fake tux shirt. I could never ace that rock. A cool attitude is really important.
What's going on here?
Yeah, Beast.
You're coming with me.
I'm the man for the job.
Come on, there's work to be done.
I'm the man for the job.
Have you gone haywire?
I'll go find some more guys and see you at Marty's other place.
This shouldn't be too tough. Come on, guys.
What the fuck, man?
Ah! Last chance to draw.
What the fuck, man? This is being captain, man. What the fuck, man? This ain't happening, man.
You are now about to die.
Hey, you're gonna die.
You did it, Vic. The whole damn caboodle's yours.
Yeah, but I don't know how to run this kind of thing.
Marty could do it, and he was nearly inbred. You'll pick it up. You're amazing. You can do anything.
Hey, boss, this a full-time position?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Everything's gonna be just fine.
need to move?